In places where the nine heavens of the gods kiss the sea, turning it into fire. Mao has been living there. A divine nature. This empire of the ocean was known as Hawaiki. I have come to call it Sharkydelity. Even if this fire has almost gone out in this day and age, this myth will continue to blaze at the bottom of the oceans. Let us keep alive together the fascination of the Mao myth.